An Ingham County judge is setting a whole week aside for the sentencing of Larry Nassar. The former MSU doctor pleaded guilty last month to 7 counts of criminal sexual conduct. Sentencing was set for Friday, January 12th, but it'll now take place on Tuesday the 16th, with the rest of the week set aside for victim impact statements. More than 125 of Nassar's victims have been invited to speak.